Alright guys, what we're gonna do, we're gonna make Ceratosaurus art. Oh my god, this is why, alright. Speedrun. Alright guys, I'm gonna shut up. Oh my god, my parents, they're so loud. You guys probably just heard them, or not. Where's this color? Just gonna take this one. Right. Already almost 3 minutes left. I also have that Megalosaurus and some a bunch of dinos got a remodel. I haven't been on Dinosaur World Mobile. Actually, I'm just kidding. I actually was playing Dinosaur World Mobile. It's just I was taking a break. And maybe some people unsubscribe. But today, I just saw there's like about 25 subscribers. So yeah. Let's make this model real quick. And done. And you're gonna see, this is the only thing in here. Basically, the reason why everything is gone. Basically, I uninstalled Samsung Notes, and I had so that I can update Roblox. I even uninstalled Hungry Shark World. And then I got Roblox. And then I Robux for DuckTales. It's pretty sad to lose like a Hungry Shark World and a Hungry Shark Evolution. Even like a high, if you're like so much sharks. Man, all of this time. Just wasted everything to just update Robux. But hopefully Robux just does updates every year. But I just updated like, wait, which time did I update? I think the update was like before November. Wait, it was in October. So if it's like 2022, I think they won't put an update since I said them to make an update every year. And I just said that on October. So they're just going to probably do an update in October 2022. So they're probably going to do that. Pretty sure they're going to do that. Or on November, since it's like 12 months a year. Oh, it's the end of the video. Goodbye.